Knock, knock!
Get the fuck out of here!
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Humiliation.
Eh?
Welcome back again. I have been thinking, perhaps Mr. Rubio thinks we are finished with him. He tells himself we would have to be crazy to keep coming back, but he does not appreciate the Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate. Space in your bag for main objective. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be.
Side saddle, huh, Captain?
You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
looking for keys, I think. You have done it. Excellent. Now, stop the vault. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out.
Behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get